Hello folks, this is Daniel again, Cleanmac Exterior in Worcester, Massachusetts. Today I'm gonna be cleaning this two-family home. The siding, and there's a little small decks and a long stair in the back, so just that. Let's see. My water tank is almost, it's already full. But I'm worried about the water flow in this house. It's not that great, maybe like 3-4 gallons per minute. So I'm gonna have some delays cleaning this unit. All right. Okay, let me pull the pressure washing hose. Okay, so all of my 250 feet of hose is all around the house. I'm gonna start from the left side of the house first, and then go all the way around and finish in the front. There's some construction going on inside, and there's some junk in the front of the house that needs to be removed. But all right, I'm going to be shooting a point, call it a 0.7%, and maybe at the gun is gonna be shooting like a 0.5%. That's what I'm gonna use on three sides of the house, like left, right, and the front. And then in the back, I'm gonna do a 1%. Because there's a deck in the back. There, it's fine. It's for downstreaming. There's a deck in the back of the house. It's dirty and needs to be, it needs a stronger mix. Okay. All right. This. Perfect. There's a U-Haul truck parking in the side. Wonderful. Okay. Here I am cleaning the back stairs and the two little decks in the back of the house. And this is a tedious job. I don't like doing it. I will. Let's continue. Okay, I ran out of water. It's starting to feel the kick at the gun, and there was a sign that I was running out of water. As you can see there. It's annoying. At least for this size of the house, I was able to do like half the house, plus I'm almost done with the deck in the back. So once the tank gets full again, I'll know I have enough water to clean the rest of the house. Maybe stop for a little while and for the tank to get full a second time. Alright, gonna wait for a while. Okay, so this just, I don't know what happened. Now I'm gonna have to screw everything here. I hate stuff like this when it happens. Okay, so this piece broke here, trying to pull it. And then it just went inside and then broke. I'm gonna go at the gun and release the pressure. Then I'm gonna come back and fix this. This goes here, you do like a knot inside and put it inside this pin. Okay, first you put the rope inside this handle, then pull it. Then you put the knot inside here. Then got this goes inside this here. Should be all set. Rope inside this handle. And here, do like a tie this here. This goes right here. There you go. Now let me put back this thing. Let's see what happens next. Start it. Okay, cranking along, only I need to do this side here and then the front side of the house. You know, be done. Alright. Alright. Almost done here with the house and everything. I also hit these stairs here. It's a quick wash. Can upgrade. That's it for today. I'm gonna head out home and hit the RMV again because I couldn't go there yesterday. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the RMV and try to get my commercial plates again. Right, everything is secure. Perfect. Okay, let's head home and get a shower. Okay, like and subscribe if you haven't, guys, and thanks for watching.